Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Nomansland. Well, we purchased ourselves a little piece of property out here somewhere. Somewhere up there. A little farm, not much. But we are going to do ourselves some logging. Set ourselves our, you know, little homestead. Middle of nowhere. Just live life, live the simple life, you know. At least that's how it'll start, and I'm sure it will explode to a not-so-simple life. I do plan on doing a fair amount of logging out here. Oop, that's down the road. Gonna get myself some chickens, cattle, maybe. Probably. And then, definitely expanding the fields on the farm, seeing as how this is all we have. What do we got here? There's our water. I think I'm gonna sell this off. Not a big fan of doing the wood chips. However, I don't have a sawmill yet. I'm gonna have to get a loan. We're gonna put up a sawmill. Back here is a good spot for animals. We have to get rid of some of these trees. What's temperature is 4 degrees, so we can start plowing that up. We're gonna need some lime. Let's see what we got for equipment here. There's our Fendt 515C. Oh, we're gonna get rid of this. That's too fancy right now. And it's just, it looks bigger than it really is. Couple of trailers. Nice. Nice. There's our plow, cultivator. Okay, first things first, I'm gonna sell this off. We're gonna get ourselves a new bag lifter. Weight. Probably we'll get the John Deere Cedar to start off with. And we're gonna have to talk about getting a loan. But before we get a loan, we are gonna spend the money that we do have. Alright, I'm gonna run in here to talk to sales and get this dealt with. Okay, now, as you can see, we've got them got some things here. We got a fertilizer spreader, which will also do lime. We got our John Deere, seeder, and our lifter. And I forgot to wait. Be right back. Okay, now we got it. We are ready to roll. I wonder if I can stick this. Perfect. We're gonna fill this up with lime. Rest will have to be taken back with the lifter. Oops. And I'm gonna pull the cedar on the back. There, I can see. Apparently the wheels on that thing are going to slow me down. Alright. Well, I'm going to haul everything back there. Once I get everything back there, we're going to fire down some lime on our field. Also, let's see, I need to get... I got to figure out how much money I'm going to need for a loan. I haven't gotten rid of the wood chipper yet. I think I will use that and get rid of the logs that I do have stacked down there. Also get rid of the logs that, or get rid of log, but we're gonna cut down some trees. We're gonna make a pathway going to the back of a property where we are going to put animals. And I notice it's back there a ways. There's a substantial sized forest, and this is fun when you can't see the road. But I think I'm gonna find out what it's gonna cost me to put up a sawmill. We're gonna mill our own wood, ship it off, and sell it. That is gonna be how we're gonna make some money right now. Which also means I'm going to want to put this here. Lease. Yeah, there we go. I'm going to want to lease a tree harvester. Oh yeah, I'm gonna bring the rest of the stuff back and I'll see you in a minute. Thank you. Well, one thing's for sure with this thing. Fertilizing ain't gonna take very long. Get these little bits here and there. And we're done. I'm just gonna drop the weight. Have to reorganize that a bit. Drop the weight here. I'm gonna put the fertilizer down here yet. Sell the cultivator because I'm gonna have to jump check on that one yet. Not sure if we need to cultivate with the John Deere yet, so we're just gonna put this here. If I don't need it, I'm gonna sell it. But right now, we've got some pressing business to attend to, and that is plowing that field over. Okay, well, we got that all nicely wrapped up. Well, I think my first crop is going to wind up being oats. So we can plant today, however. I think I will spend the rest of today... Whoa. Cutting trees. And selling off some... Selling off some wood chips. Separated, but it was a little easy. Now, am I going to be able to put this thing in here whole? Have a huge amount of room to work here. And of course I narrowed it by putting my lime there. Pretty sure that's just gonna fall off. $25 for that little chunk of wood. That's not too shabby. And it's sitting there, right on. Okay, so I think I'm just gonna cut these into smaller pieces and huck them in by hand. To those. All right. How heavy these are going to be. That's gonna be good. And the money's not too terrible for this. Especially considering I'm in hard mode. One a little heavy. Call this an episode here. I'm gonna finish up these, and next time we are going to start cutting down trees to make our roadway going behind our going to the backyard. Well, if you enjoyed the show, like, subscribe, game on, have fun, and we'll see you later.